Hello America, hello world, hello YouTube, hello red brick people. This is a quick little video to say this. Psalm 46 says, the heathen were raging. He uttered his voice and melted this world. So you can't believe that because you can't see it because you're not looking. I urge you to look, okay? If you look, you'll start seeing it. You'll also see towers going up all over the place. What a big disgrace. And there's much more to those towers than meets the eye. So, let's take a little ride in the black mirror and think. And why is it that some of us can see and some of us cannot see? Nazi, some of us cannot see. Nazi, who did that to you? Who made you Nazi? Perhaps the Nazis. Yes. So let's just take a little ride here. And keep in mind, we are here not to make money, but to enlighten you about those losers who've been hiding the light under the basket. Let's roll. That's what you need to see, the truth. Come on over to Red Brick Channel, Brick Kid Channel, Knowledge Channel, Jeremy Dallas Meltology. We're going to show you conclusively that this realm's been melted and a group of people have been hiding this from us. Please join. We need you more than ever. Wake up. Awake. Think about those words. Awake. You have to die and be reborn. Can you see? Love your neighbor like you love yourself. And come on over, join the Red Brick Channel, get involved with the Brickhead Channel. Look in your neighborhood and you will see the melted reality all around thee. Have a great day. Love your neighbor like you love yourself. See you in the Black Mirror, and hopefully on the Brickhead Channel.